Hello, my name is Serge Rosenbaum from Lavender by the Bay, and today I'm going to show you how to prune lavender plants. We're getting a lot of questions about how to do it, and today I'm going to show you. It's critical to cut and trim the lavender stems after they finish blooming, or right now we're going to trim them in order to make bunches and dry them. So let me show you how to do it. I am using a sickle. So what you have to do is you have to differentiate between the stem and the plant. And how do you do it? By putting my hand on the bottom of the stem. This is the plant. I do not touch the plant, I cut the top. So you grab a whole bunch of stems and then you slice it, all right? And you go all around. You are doing like a haircut, very simple. You go all around the plants, and by doing that, you are keeping the green of the plant on the outside and the wood part of the plant in the inside. You actually don't hurt the plant. You are doing what you're supposed to do with the plant. You keep it healthy and in a shape. And this is the end of it. As you see, it's nice and round. As the plant gets bigger, it's going to become a half a circle and will be full.